Hello, boys, girls, NBs. I'm Zenpai, and welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to be reacting to and getting to know the Niji Sanji JP group, Waffle Mayo. I'm sorry if I mispronounce the name. Please don't cancel me on Twitter. I'm trying my best. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, well, anyway, shout out to Kuki for providing the clips for today. Their link will be in the description down below, so please go and give them a follow on their Twitter. And this group consists of the members Kenmichi Toya, Fuu Minato, Kagami Hayato, and Kaida Ho. So yeah, if you do enjoy this video, please like, comment down below, and subscribe and join the community trying to build on this channel and help me to hit 1,000 subscribers for monetization. So let's get right into the video. Okay, and first is a original song called "For Decoration." Okay, I'm excited for this. I've been wanting to get see them for a while now, so I'm very excited. My computer die? Hello. Wow, yeah, okay, wait, yo, what the f whoa, okay, we need to calm down, okay, what the heck, what is going on? I'm like, holy shit, it's too much, okay, it's too much for my brain to like process this, like it's too fucking good, like holy shit, oh. And you hear like, you know, they got that, they got that fu the fucking like attitude, you know, they're fucking badass, you know, like, oh. Oh my god, this is insane. This is actually fucking insane. Holy shit. I'm coming. I mean, what? I mean, it's like, oh my god. Ooh. I did not expect their voice, like, their voices to go so well with each other. Like, they blend in so fantastically together. It's like, it's incredible. And I love the fact that they're going into it with the same energy. You know, it's like, I don't feel like there's anybody, like, lacking behind. Like, I guess in terms of, like, they're all, I can feel they're all putting in 100%, you know, they're all going at it, like, they're all fucking putting in all that passion, that fucking, you know, all, like, yeah, all, like, the passion in their voices, like, they're putting all their energy, their passion, their badassery into this fucking song, and it's like, oh. I love Fuu's voice so much. Like, you hear, it's just the way that he pronounces things. It's literally just like the way he Fuu can just talk, and he's like original. You know, him just like just speak to me, and like I'm like fanboying over you because of how just like amazing his just like natural voice is, and just this pronunciation. It's just like literally the way that he pronounces things makes him stand out. And then Kaido, like, oh, like, Kaido's, because, like, this really, like, sweet, yeah, soft, like, this, oh, this really nice tone sounding voice also is like, So, which one's, because I've never heard Kenmichi sing before, so is that Kenmichi? Is this Kenmichi? Oh, Kenmichi's also got a powerful voice, like, oh my god, this is just like... This is too much of a fucking banger. I need my puppy. I need my little puppy to listen to this. This is what good music is, Leo. This is what good music is. You need to dance. Okay, you need to dance to it. That's how good it is. The dance. You need to dance to this song, Leo. Dance. Look, listen to this with me. Oyo, do you hear that, Oyo? Do you see that, Oyo? Do you see how good this is, Mr. Oyo? Mr. Oyo, Oyo, do you? What do you think, Oyo? What do you think of this song? Do you like this song?
Yes! I think it's amazing! I think the best song I've ever heard in my life!
Yes, Oyo. Oyo, I agree. This is definitely, like, one of the best songs I think I've ever fucking heard. Like, one of the best VTuber songs I've ever fucking heard in my entire life, Mr. Oyo. Do you know? What do you think, Mr. Oyo?
Yes?
Yes, I agree, Mr. Oyo. Holy shit, Mr. Oyo, that was a fucking banger, you like Mr. Oyo? Why are you yawning? Hey, you stop kissing me. We're trying to do a video, Mr. Oyo. You have to stay professional, okay? You're a professional reviewer, okay? You can't be slacking off like this. So what do you think, Mr. Oyo? What do you think? Do you like the song, Mr. Oyo? Do you like this song? Yes? Yes, Mr. Oyo, okay. Mr. Oyo says it's a banger. I agree with professional special guest, Mr. Oyo, Mr. Puppy Oyo. He knows more about music than I do. I only bring on Mr. Oyo Puppy when, you know, I need more of, like, an opinion, you know, on a song. That's why That's why I brought Mr. Puppy Audio in. He's like the professional music expert. Like, holy fuck. Holy shit. I don't even have words to like explain or like express how much like how that made me feel or how fucking insane and how much of a banger that song was. That song was fucking incredible. Was fucking insane. I don't know any other songs can top that. That's definitely one of the best songs I've ever fucking heard. Probably one of the best Nichi Sanji songs I've ever heard. Like, you just might put fucking like fucking powerhouses together, and no one was lacking in the vocals. Like, everybody's just fucking insane. Like, all of them are just like nuts. Like, I really like the fact that it's kind of a mix of like, because I feel like Kaida, like I look like they put like Kaida and like Thor together because they're kind of more of like obviously it's not like they don't have power, but it's like they're more softer. They have more like softer sounding voices, and then Kenichi and Hayato have these fucking like belting, these super powerful rock kind of voices, and they put them together. It's like I really love that aspect of what they're doing. Like, yeah, it's fucking amazing, fantastic. Like, okay, next. Another song. I don't know how like anything can like top that shit from fucking before, okay? Because that was, like I said, like fucking insane. That's New Street, New World. I'm like, look at my boys, okay? Look at my fucking mans on the thumbnail. Like, yo, look at Thor. He's got that, he's got like his fucking like he's got that. The coat. And he's got like what is like nice like padding in the inside. He's got like feathers. Like, bam, my fucking boy is like. I love his highlights in his hand. You got Kaida too. He's got these beautiful earrings my boy has. Like, It's like, oh. Hayato too. His pose, looking badass. Like a badass like usual. And we've got Kenichi in the back, Kenichi backing up the boys in the back, okay? Oh, okay, I'll just see their faces, okay? Oh my god, my man's Thor. Okay. Oh, he's got pointy teeth, yo, okay, Oh, are you like a vampire or something, or some shit, yeah? I would let you bite my neck, though, okay, babe, okay? Oh my god, look at his. Oh, the earrings, his eyes, oh my, oh my god. Fighter. I just don't know what to say. It's just like insane. Like, I'm gonna apologize to Ian. I think this is my favorite group. I think vocal, like, these songs, like, with the first song, like, these songs, I think just, like, they're my favorite group. Like, out of, like, so, like, I guess so far, All Need You Sunshine, I think this is, like, better than, like, I think the first song, I think these songs are better than, like, any of, like, honestly, to me, like, better than any of, like, the group Need You Sunshine songs. I like these more. I would listen to these, like, I would re-listen to these, like, then listening to some of, like, the Need You Sunshine EN, like, Lave songs, like, they're not bad, but it's just, like, these are fucking bangers, like, actually fucking insane at how good they are. It's like, oh my god. And it's like, they just work together, like, so fantastically, and I don't think, like, anybody vocally, like, lets the others down. I'm not saying that, like, you know, oh, like, anybody in, like, say, like, in other ways, like, let, quote unquote, like, lets the group down. But it's kind of just, like, naturally, when you have somebody that isn't as, like, isn't, like, a singer, that does, like, just reality, like, vocally does bring it down in the aspect of, like, okay, they have to compensate for this person who isn't a singer, if that makes sense. And they have to, like, you know, up the production or, like, change the production a bit for that person who isn't, like, a singer and find, like, a way to implement them into the song. But I think it's, like, I love about them is that they're kind of just, it's just their vocals. It's literally just their vocals that are pushing them forwards. And obviously, I personally, like, I'm not saying, because I don't think vocals are everything, but it's just, like, when you have people who are, like, insane, or who have, like, incredible voices, and especially with the style that they're doing, like, powerful voices definitely does make a difference. Next! Probably not a fucking banger. I'm like, I wanna, you wanna. Oh. Okay.
My voice is so cute! Oh my god, look, he's so cute!
Oh, look at Kai to his glasses, he's so cute! Oh, he's so cute. Oh my god, Kai, oh my god, Kai is so adorable, oh my god. Okay, I'll see you dancing, okay? I like this, like, I like that. Why are you breaking my man's back? Why are you doing that? Come on, 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 come on Okay, you know, I like this more, like, you know, more a bit, like, upbeat and sort of, like, poppy sounding from, like, the others. Like, the other one was more, like rock, you know, definitely, like, more, like, rock, orientated. But this is more, you know, it still has, like, some aspect of rock, but I think it's also, like, you know, it's poppy, too, and, yeah, it's an upbeat, kind of, like, fun song. You definitely do appreciate that, like, it's not the same, like, sort of genre. Obviously, doing the same genre isn't bad, like, right? But it's just, like, I do appreciate that they're doing, like, different things, and they're not just staying in, like, one lane. Because, like, definitely, like, they're incredible, they're fucking amazing, they can do, like, can they do any, maybe take that back, not, like, any genre, but, like, I feel like, you know, any genre they would want to do would probably work, you know. This is cute. It's like slice of life. It's so cute seeing them all take together. It's cute. Like, he's got a drone. My mind's got a drone. Wait, Kagami. Kagami. Yo. Oh. Wait. I can't. My boy, is a little bit sussy. I mean, what is that face, huh? Kenichi? What's that face, huh? And Hayato is like, I don't know. He sees something. I don't know. Like, is that shock? Is that? I think it's. Is he scared? Is he shocked? I don't know.
Oh, he's so cute! Oh my god, he's so cute! Wait. Oh, he's so cute! Oh my god, he's so cute! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's so cute! Oh my god!
I love him so much. Die? Are they fucking dying? What the fuck is going on? Yo! Don't hurt my fucking my man. Okay, you know what? I have not simped for like boy groups before, but like I'm at the point where it's just like have my babies, like have my children. Impregnate me, okay? That's where I'm at to, like, falling in love with them, because, like, holy shit, like, oh my god, it's just, like, and, like, I feel like, also, they just are going to succeed, because, like, I feel like 100%, like, I think, like, with these groups, I think Niji Sanji definitely, I think Niji Sanji W helps them, or, like, put some budget into them, like, compared to, I think, because I think, like, individually, it's probably, like, something that you more do on your own, but I feel like when they're in a group that possibly Niji Sanji made, like, they're going to get, like, that funding behind them to have, like, more, like, professional produced videos, because, like, this video definitely looks, like, very fucking professional. I don't know, like, this this video here looks like the videos look like fucking professional, like super like it could be like an official like signed artist's music video. Like if you know, if this was like a signed like band, like signed to like a music label, and this was their music video, I would think yeah, like that makes sense. Like this is like a, it looks like it could be like a professional, like it probably is like a professional made like video, like and professionally produced song. I think it's 100% is probably. So yeah, it's like they're incredible. I really like this song. I think I really enjoy like the upbeat sort of like fun vibe to it. And also I do enjoy like watching them, you know, kind of have fun and enjoy themselves, so, like, you know, slice of life, you know, them like enjoying their company, having fun together. So, like, I really like that. I enjoy that. I thought it was really fun and enjoyable to listen to. So like, I loved it. I definitely need to, like, add this shit to, like, my Spotify, you know? I'm definitely after this, like, going to, like, my fucking Spotify and adding, like, every fucking song onto it, onto, like, a playlist and re-listening to it over and over again, because that's how fucking good these songs are. Okay, and now, straying away from the songs, and now it's, you know, let's watch some clips from them. Lost Mayo Popularity Test Number 1. Ham School? Oh. Is that just like a name of a series they do or something? A popularity test. Huh. So like, who's the most popular in the group? Why did Thor just like, he just like yelled it? Four of us!
Between the four of us.
Energy, like, ooh, and like, ah, energy, and then he's like, okay, like, I'm fine now. It's like, okay.
Yeah, but listen, guys. I think I'm in this.
Important thing to become an adult. I don't think that's true. I feel like if you're a mature adult, you like that sounds like high school shit, you know? Well, I'm the organizer of Mario Kart. Does that make you popular? Splatoon Cup.
はい。そんな我々、ロフマを人間力テスト。おお。ということで、まあ何で測っていこうかなっていう話なんですけど、はい。今から電話して
I think what definitely helps with like chemistry, and that's because they actually are like together like that. I feel like that definitely gives them like an up in like just like chemistry. Just like the things that it can do, because definitely I feel like groups and EN are definitely like held back in that aspect. Like sadly, because obviously they can't do stuff like this, which I think is like incredible. I think it's like awesome that they're able like the like I don't even know how to do like these like 3D models, like full body tracking, and then in the studio obviously they can do so many things. Like in the I know like Kanye and Kusaha play also. Yeah, like do videos like this on their channel in the studio too. So it's like, yeah, it's like honestly like incredible work from Niji. So I think they're doing like an amazing job with, like their groups. I think like they've done like a fantastic job of like the groups and like doing these sort of like videos like in the studio. I think that's like the, I think that does like a great job like of like people to like them. So like if this was if this was in English or like it was just like easier for me to watch, I would probably watch all their videos. But it's just like, sadly, it's just like, it's a bit hard to kind of like, I mean, I guess I can watch clips. So it's like, to like, you know, to most like English speaking viewers, it's kind of hard to like go out of your way, like, to like watch all of like the translated clips. It's like, I probably will go out and do that, but it's just like, I can understand why like a lot of like, you know, English speaking people don't necessarily like watch EN or don't necessarily like watch these guys because of like the language barrier. It's kind of, it is kind of hard to like, you know, go out of your way and like watch all like the English translated clips. It's like, I can understand that, like why it would be like a bit harder. Like obviously it's like, it's not the full video, it's like small clips that translate. It's like, I can't watch everything from them, sadly. Maybe this just gives me a reason to learn, to try it and learn Japanese again. I was trying to learn Japanese, but I realized, oh shit, I have dyslexia and my teacher's a cunt. So like, yeah, but I do want to learn Japanese. 100% want to learn Japanese. I hope that I can learn Japanese one day.
むずいな。
そして今の忙しさ本人、これめちゃめちゃすごいゲーム性だ。
じゃあちょっとこれ同時に言いましょうよ。まあ、結構被ってたりする
のね。
あるかもしれない。
カネカネ、
じゃあちょっとお一人、
俺も頭にいろいろ鑑みたらここになってくるかもしれない、
この人かなはありますね。
OK、
はい、いきますよ、せーの、カネカ
ネカネ、おー、カネ、イエーイ、カネ、お、アキナ、
僕らはカナエ君、
カナエさんです。
アキナ、おまえこえ。Oh, you should just call both of them. Akina would be so happy to run to the studio and see Kane there. Like, maybe if Kane can, maybe Akina can finally get a kiss from Kane.
Oh,
yeah,
so let's
do
it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
No! No! Oh wait, oh wait, the Kane! Yay! Oh well, this is Kane. Yay! Kane! So wait, I'm what? Is like their models like actually how tall they are in real life?Or not? Also, just like they make their models like I don't know. Like it's the way that like it's how tall they are here. Like actually, like how tall they are in real life. Like, does the model like match your actual height, or do they like set the height? That is interesting because I'm like, so is Kenmichi actually like shorter than everyone else in real life, or is it just like?Like, quote unquote, like, canon wise, like, in his lore, like, in his video, like, you know, in his, like, lore, he's set to, like, this certain height. So they, like, make his model, like, this certain height, but he's actually, like, tall in real life. Or something like that. I don't know, like. Hi, let's go. Seno, Kuzaha! Kuzaha! Yay!
まあ、ちょっと忙しいけど、まあ、なんかあの申し訳なくないから
申し訳なくなさで、
僕あの奈良かさん
なんで、あでもいいんじゃないです
か。おお、なるほどね。
じゃあちょっとかけてみます。
うわ
ー、さあまず奈良かをタツイート的に。
So wait, what is this about popularity? Is it like, is it that like you, is it that, oh, that they'll come to the studio, like, you ask them for something and they'll come, like, running to you because you're popular, because they like you? Is that what it is? It's like the popularity, I guess, based off of somebody wanting to come and help you? I guess? But it's like, I would hope, like...If anybody called them, they would come, right? I don't know.
でもおかしくないんだよな。てかもう寝てる時にかけるの一番嫌だ。
寝起きを。
It's Discord, okay. Do they not have like phone numbers? Do they only communicate on Discord? I don't know. Well, I mean, I guess with my friends, like most of the time, I only communicate on Discord. So I guess I can't really say anything. Okay.
カネさん、本当にごめんなさい。
どうしました？
いや、本当にごめんなさい。
So cute, no.
ちょっと、あの、今一応言っておくと、動画の収録中で、
はい。
はい。で、 あの本当にもしよければなんですけど、
はい、
スタジオにお越しいただけたりってします？本日
何時ですか？
あ、もうぶっちゃけもう
何時でもいいです。
あるのか。
今から行きますか？
いいんですか？
起きたばっかなんで、今電話で起きたんで、まだボロボロ。
いや本当にごめんなさい、本当にごめんなさい。もうどんな形でもお礼させてください。ありがとうございます。
やったー、
ありがとうございます。これロフマオの企画で、なんかその今読ん
で、 I like how it's just Japanese, because it's just Japanese culture. I do really like appreciate the Japanese culture, like also like how like respectful you are. It's like, oh, I'm so sorry. Like me, I'm like, nah, bitch, fucking you, bitch. It's you, know, bitch. I don't fucking care if you just woke up, motherfucker. Come to shit right the fuck now, bitch. You know, I call up, you know, I call up somebody. You know, they're like, oh, you know, I just woke up. I'm like, motherfucker. Come right now, bitch! I'm like, yo, it's 12 o'clock, okay, motherfucker. You shouldn't be asleep. You should be awake, okay? It's not my fault. It's your fault, okay? You shouldn't be asleep at 1 p.m. At 1 p.m. You should be awake like a normal fucking person. Come to stew right now, motherfucker. You know, like that's me, okay? I feel like I'm a bitch. Come right now, motherfucker. You know. I'll just, but maybe that's just like that's just kind of banter I have with my friends. But like, I do appreciate though, like the Japanese culture and like you being respectful of the people. I kind of do wish that like Australia, maybe I do, like I do wish that we could be a bit more, you know, like respectful of each other, and not assholes to each other. Not like, because like us Aussies are very like brutal, you know. It's like, we don't care, okay? We don't fucking care. It's like, you know, I'll give you a piece of my mind, okay? You know, like that's how they are. But it's like, I kind of like it though. I kind of like that too. Also, it's like, you know.
で、すぐ来てくれるライバーさんはいるのかみたいな。
全然行きます
よ。いや、ごめんなさい。ホネイ、
はい、後ほどよろしくお願いいたします。
You should give him like a kiss to say thank you.
はい、ありがとうございます。すいません、失礼いたします。はい、
oh my god, I was like, who the fuck's clapping? There's a sound effect. I was like, what, why is that clapping here, like in the background? But it's just, okay, there's like, it sounds like there's clapping everywhere. So what the fuck's going on? It's like, oh, it's like a sound effect.
まだわかんないですよ。まあ来てからっすからね。
知らないですか、カナエの裏切りを。知らないです。
変更あり。
まあ全然。まだなんかパパッと流れで行ったから選んでみたものの、時間帯的に来ないだろうなっていう。変更ありだったら、もしおはがくがあったら彼は昼以降はちょっと寝てる可能性が。
Maybe he's sleeping. Maybe Kokusaha was sleeping in bed with Kane. I mean, that's what it is. That's what Kusaha was in bed with Kane.
ですが、伏見学園を出させていただきたいと思います。
これは来るんじゃないですかね。
おはがくとかの有無でも変わってくるからな。
Or is it like a contest, like they all call somebody, it's like who gets to the studio first is the winner?
無慈悲に鳴り響く呼び出し音。
まあ、いやでもまあこのぐらいは。そう、普通こうだからな。一発電話に出れるなんて。これは出ない判定かな。
これ出てないですね。
あ、出れなかったですね。
聞こえ
けん。よく朝にツイートめっちゃしてるから。
はいはいはい。
多分起きてると思います。行きます。
朝眠眠に。
ビビクアキナ。I don't think my bad man's baby Akina is gonna let you down. Okay. Okay, like Akina's like a puppy. Okay, he's gonna come. Okay.
ランコみたいなクソツイートしてるもんね。
評判悪い。ツイートの評判悪い。
出るのか。
さすがに出るやろ。アキナいいよ、大丈夫だよ。怖くないよ。待ってるアキナ。
怖い。怖いです。福田さん。
Why does he looks kind of scared? Why does this model kind of scary in this angle? I don't know. I don't like looking at four in this angle. I don't know.
これもちさん、あなたと同じ画面ですか？
He didn't pick up. I'm heartbroken.
ちょっと待って。
今ちょっと今ちょっと両面いた。
ハーハーポイキ
ニャン。一人なんて言いました。
おいおいおいおいおい。
一度にかけられるのが。
二次三次って言っていいんだぞこっちだって。
そうですよ。トラさん誰？
星川。
ああ。
彼女はね、僕の 3D お披露目の準備の時に前日に明日来れるって言ったら来てくれたんで、
あーすごい
実績が。
委員長は忙しいかもしれないですけど、まあ、
まあでも一番やっぱね、
うん、そう、なんかここに物おじしなそうっていうイメージはありますね。
来てくれる、はい、うん、委員長もこういうの慣れてる
というか。確かにやりましたもんね。
あ、そっか、それこそ
だからこういう近く慣れみたいなのあるかもしれないですよ、ね、
だから協力してあげようという気持ちは、うんうんうんうん、ですか
ね。I'm heartbroken that my boy Akina didn't come to pick up.
あ、もしもし。
はい。
あ、
え、なんですか。
今配信中じゃないですよね。配信。企画で電話させていただいておりまして、
はいはい。
人間力を試すみたいな感じで、もう、
はい、
無理だったら全然しょうがないし忙しいしあれなんだけど、今日スタジオに来てもらえることって可能だったりしますか。
やば。
今日まあ感想当然
そうなりますよ、
ね、ロフマンを、
そうそう、ロフマン
を。How do you pronounce it?
ロフマンを、
そうそう、ワッフルマオ What? ワッフルマオ。
まあ作る感想当然
そうなりますよ、ね、
ロフマンを、
ワッフルマオ、
そうそう、ロフ
マン。ワッフルマオ。
察知されてるん
だ。そりゃわかる。
やっぱやばいな、だいたいロフマオなん
だ。
来れるけど。
お、マジで。じゃあちょっとお願いしたい。全力でお願いしたい。
OKOKOK。
じゃあお願いします。ありがとうございます。
はい。
Sounds like a win to me. Well, I guess she has actually come. やったー。
もう出る早かったっすね。
めちゃくちゃ早かった。どうよ。呼ばれた瞬間に。
どうよ。出んの早いな。
I think my man's Nagio is gonna come for Kaido. Or my man Genzuki. I think they got Kaido's back, you know.
さすがに出るか。さすがに、さすがに出るか。いやいやいや。寝てる可能性。あ、今ね、寝起きると寝起き。あ、これ。あ。
Wow, he didn't pick up. She didn't pick up. Oh. Wow. Okay.
まあ寝させてあげよっかな。
Oh.Damn, somebody needs to pick up shit, okay.
みんな、サラちゃんか俺返しかかってきたよ。
え、可能性あるよ。
Hey, popularity test part 2. Oh.
あ、もしもし。
Oh, she called him back?
あ、聞こえる？ごめんね、急に。実は今収録中でございます。
ああ。
ああ、おはようございます。寝てたんだよね。
Wait, what time are they recording at? Are they recording like in the morning or something?
ごめんね、折り返しありがとうね。でも
Like what time are they in the studio? What time is it? Like
スタジオ来れるか人望チャレンジみたいなのをしてて、あのちょっとサラちゃんかなーって思ってかけさせてもらったんですけど、でも本当にこんな一瞬だけの
I got here! For a while, like, he's speaking in this, like, sweet voice, like, you know, he's like, in this, like, cutesy, or this, like, sweet voice. I know what you're trying to do, okay? You're trying to, like, suck up to get them to come, are you, for a while? Okay? Like, you're trying to speak in this, like, voice, like, sweet, sweet voice, like, can you, like, please come?
してて、あの、ちょっとサラちゃんかなって思ってかけさせてもらったんですけど、
It's like soft sound, the sweet voice, trying to I would do anything for you four, okay? Like, if you speak to me like that, I would do anything for you, okay?
一瞬いいっすか？あ、いいっすか？じゃあ一瞬。ありがとう、サラちゃん。じゃあ、待ってるね。バイバイ。
Why have the finger? It looks like I for a second I looked, they just like flip. It's just like flipping off. Just like, yeah, it's the finger just pops, just like the rude finger. Like,
たぞ。
掴み取ったら。
すごい。
これは、
ね。あとはもうね。
ドタキャンが発生するか。そう、裏切りが
発生するかもしれない。怖い。
で、外ロケも今結構組んでもらってる段階だから。
そう
です
ね。
我々からまあどこか。
ああ、そうだ、場
所。あ、こんにちは。
おお。おお。
収録終わってめちゃめちゃ普通の話してたんですけど今
一緒にスミーズ
サラさん、岩井美奈子、渾身の土下座
ありがとうございます素晴ら
しい俺だけ誰も出んくて
そうだよね、欲しかった寝てたもんだってクソ寝起きだったから、ほんと一番最初に
寝起きの音声使っても大丈夫ですか
あー、いいよ
結構、
あれそうです、ね、
結構寝起きだったけど
全然サラさんに代わってくださいっていうやつ
予定とか大丈夫でした
か、ね、いや今日やばいの友達とご飯行かないのか
あ、そうだ
そんな中
全然時間ないから
本当に来てくれてまして人望あったね
じゃあそんな感じであ、
もう帰りたいバイバイ She's like a Hello! Goodbye!
I mean,
she is busy
行きたいっすね
皆さん、皆さん
お
うわ何ですか本当に何やってるんですか
これはロフマオ の, あの人間力を測るみたいな感じで人望があればすぐ呼んでも来てくれるライバーがいるっていう
これで来るの人間力が高いの私の方でしょ
本当にそう確かに
もうとっくに気づいてるんでしょ我々も
私
かわいい Is my man's Connie gonna come?
帰っていただ
いてWow
時代よなこの企画本当に
実際お忙しいなんか
まあ、今日はたまたま暇だった たまたまね
逆に
たま
たま Wow, okay, she's like So what am I here for? Get out! Get... Alright Leave now! He's like, wow, okay, it's like, wow You call me all the way fucking here You just tell me to leave
これに
せっかく休める時間に
つまり休みを潰したんですかロフマ
とんでもね
ロフマってすごい、ね、
人望の高さっていうかいい人っていうことはこれはネットに広まるから
あ私がね
そうそうそうトントンかな本当ありがとうございました
こちらこそこちらこそじゃないわはいそうありがとうございました、はい、
一方的です、は
い、ありがとうございます
ありがとうございました、
はい、頑張ってください、
はい、
社長一応待ってあげます
かなえの裏切りを知らないんですか
Connie's betrayal, oh no.
これ多分そろそろ諦めた方がいいんじゃないかな。
Does that say 1 hour and 30 minutes that they've been waiting? Is that what it means? I can't read Japanese. I think that's what it says, right? Waiting for 1 hour and 30 minutes.
多分そろそろ諦めた方がいいんじゃないかな。
諦め。
I wonder, is this like a real representation of what the studio looks like? Or not? I don't know. Like, is this like a real like 3D like rendering or like a 3D like model of like what the actual studio they have looks like or not? It's actually, honestly, it's really like amazing. Like, in like they're sitting and they like made like this chairs that they're sitting on. I mean, it's like,That's actually insane that, like, that their models can, like, sit down, like, like chairs, I guess, has been, like, 3D, like, rendered in. Like, that's actually insane. Konei! Konei! Because he's God. You bow down to Konei! Bow down to him.
Konei.
じゃあすみません僕次があるんで。
めっちゃ
好きだ。すげえ。そんなにありがとうございました。
そんなに。
そんなに。
ありがとう。
そんなに。
すげえ。
マジの走り
方。Next, Bluff Mao Bluff Mayor. I can't pronounce the name. I don't pronounce the name. Genkai TT Cut. Genkai.Genki? Genkai? TT Cut. I think it's...
せーの!
バイチャー! 昼は稽古をしてる可能性があるんですよ、長尾は。
あー、なるほど。
じゃあ、ゲンズキで。
なるほど。
え、ゲンズキ
ー! 早
っ。あ、ゲンズキさんでしょうか?
Who else would it be?
who
else would it be? I don't know. Didn't you call Genzuki? Wouldn't it? I don't know.
口なんですけど。
はい。
ロフマオジュ君の収録中なんだけど、
同期の温度感じゃない？
うるさいぞ、ガイア。
What are you saying? This doesn't seem like the relationship between JB you mates. Wow, okay, wow, that's not very nice. Okay, okay, come on.
ね、急に人を呼んで来てくれるかなみたいなちょっと企画で、ちょっと階段の人望のために来ていただくなど、どうでしょうか？
キム・ゲンズユキ、カモン。
ちょっと安そうじゃねえか。
いやもう違うんだよ、今日16時からジムなんだよ。
ジム？ジムと
僕と？あ、やったー！ OK、まあ、まあ、ゲンズユキ is getting those, like, those gains! OK? I mean, I rate it, I rate it, ゲンズユキ, OK? I rate it, you know?I've never been to the fucking gym my entire life. Do a lot of people need to go to the gym? I don't know. I feel like some of them are quite just like shut-ins, like. Yeah, it's like me. It's like really like, oh, well, I'm going to the gym. It's like, is it Haida or the gym? Okay, it's like, why can't he go to the gym later? Or maybe he has, like, an appointment or something. Maybe, because, do you have to, like, I don't know, but do you have to, like, make appointments, or, like, have set times? Maybe, I don't know, maybe he has, like, an appointment with, like, maybe he has, like, a trainer or something? I don't know. Maybe he has, like, an appointment with a trainer or something? I don't know. Like, can't you just go to the gym after? I don't know.
Gym じゃないか。
Gym 大事だよな。悩むなよ。
Gym is kind of important.
リアルすぎ
る。リアルだな。
めっちゃ来て。
ジム終わった後とか。でも多分こっちは受け皿ありますかね。
来てもらっていいですか。
はーい。
ありがとうございます。
じゃあ行きまーす。
はーい、ありがとう。バイバーイ。
バイバーイ。
Is that a win? God, yes, Genzuki is God. Genzuki is God. Bow down to God. No, Genzuki! Genzuki, oh my god. He chose Kaido over Jim. I can't believe that he made Genzuki come all this way, and then he's just like, oh yeah, I miss my gym class, like, I miss my chance to go to the gym, and cut, and just like, alright, bye now, go home! He's like, oh, I'm here, and you guys, oh my god, thank you so much, we're real friends! Genzuki picked friendship! He actually appreciates you, Kaido, and then just like, fuck off and go back home!
どうぞ。
これで終わり
だね。いや、すごく go now, wow。
心が痛い。
すごい言いづらい。
すごい言いづらい。
頑張って。いや。
Fucking Suki, give him a hug, kiss him.
すごい。
ジムに勝ったぞ。
ジム、そこジム。お前ジムに勝ったのか。ジムより上だったか。
And then just told him to leave. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you're more important than the gym to Genzuki, and you really just told him to fuck off.After he come for like less than 5 minutes, like, yes. Okay, woof, mayo, woof, I got it. Ham score. I want to be friends with woof mayo member. So like, which member they want to be friends with? From all of these members, who would you choose to be friends with, and who wouldn't? Why would you not want to be friends with somebody?
これ結構自信あるけどな。あの顔が逆になんか
確かに親しみやすさみたいなところね、ありますから。
どうなんだちょっと。
あ、本当ですか。
What they? Oh, wow! They also real life. Wait, that's actually so, wait. Wow! They actually went out and asked to get real people. That's actually an awesome concept. Right? Honestly, I think this is fucking awesome. Like, honestly, what they're doing here, I think it's really cool. Like, I haven't seen any, like, VTuber, content like this before. Like, it's very unique and fucking awesome. Like, honestly, I think this is, like, so cool. Like, they're doing, like, VTuber content like this, because, like, I haven't seen something like this be done before. Like maybe that got odd, just like I haven't seen it, but I was like, this is awesome, honestly. This is really cool.
やっぱ担当されてますよ。
なんでっていうかね、なんとなくね、そう親しみをね、
親しみを
感じるような
読み通り。
ありがとう。この人はちょっとなりたくない、友達になりたくないなって。
I'm gonna guess. I feel like he's going to say Thor because maybe he thinks like Thor is like rebellious, or maybe he's like a bad boy because of the highlights in his hair, like the dyed hair.
Just wait. 何のコメントも使われてないのに2票入れ
る。なぜこのスキップされた
？I was right. Wait.
この人。
Yeah. Oh, okay. I was right. Yeah.
なんとなく。
なんでですか？
なんとなく。
この人はホストなんです。
あ、ホストでしょ？うん。だからホストでも嫌いだよ。
Wow. Damn. Oh my god. Yo, this old guy is fucking brutal. Jeez. Like an old man is just like.To the fucking point, he's kind of just brutal, dude. He doesn't give a shit. I'm like, damn, okay. Can meet you again. I mean, I feel like can Chi definitely, he does have this, I feel like he has this, like, friend, like, I feel like he has this, like, friendly, like, look to him, you know? And he kind of, like, I guess he has this, like,familiar look, because he just looks like, he kind of just looks like a high school, you know, a high school boy, you know, he's kind of like, I feel like he looks like, you know, a nice, like, wholesome boy, so I kind of understand why people, like, choose him. Whoa! This darkish guy, Kagami, oh, come on, what's wrong with dark, like, bad boys, you know, like, dark-looking guys, like, come on, like...
社長とお友達になったら、いろんな美味しいところとか、いろんな綺麗なところに連れてってくれると思うので、ぜひ仲良くなりたいです。
だった。
Was it money? Was it? She said that he would take her to lots of places. Do you have to spend money to go to like different places? I don't know. Like I feel like
the...
like I know what.
なんか魔法とか占いとかいう人は 100% 私は信じられないので。
She looks like she's a con artist or something. She looks like some like con artist or something. A shady person. Yeah, like a scammer.
少年の意見
です。よ
し、なんかだけど剣道って強そうな気が
する。おお、あ、そう、he thinks he'll like protect him。
友達に
会
いたくない人。
はい、もうわかります。
ふわ、ノー。
ちょっと目立ちすぎ。
派手なのは見えてた。
目立ちたくなるぞ少年。
じゃあ行きます。以上。
Kagami. I wonder if any. I wonder if they encounter anyone who's actually like a fan of them.
Kagami Hayato-san とかのあのアラサー雑談って昔やってたもんですけど、
oh, okay,
それ
を
見てすごいお酒飲みながら喋ったりとか一緒にカードゲームとかしたいなって思ったので、Kagami Hayato-san に入れさせていただきました。
はい。十票ぐらいのこれ。
すごい迷ったんですけど、ふわっちかなって思って。
ありがとう。
なんか絶対一緒にいて絶対楽しいから。
Yeah, yeah, I agree. I agree with that.
なんてこと言うんだ、ふわっちから。
笑顔にするよ。
友達に。なりたくない人。
まあ、多いって俺。
続いてですね。こちら
マッチ多くないですか。
どこでダメなんだよこのソース。
いやもうあれだよな。あの見た目の怪しさだよ。
おお、ノー、おお。貼
りづらい。
Wow, okay, yeah, damn, both of them, shit.
Yeah, もうケモチトヤさんはむしろあの。何でしょうね、見ていたい友達として接するんじゃなくて
あの
エンターテイナーとして
こう、ここにいたいなって気持ちで。 Wow! Damn! Okay! Yeah! The not as a friend? You don't want him to be your friend? Wow! That's... Wow!
他の人に
おすすめする VTuber って言われたらケモチ君おすすめするし、
なんで
大好き
なん
だけど友達は絶対嫌。
なんでだ。 Wow, what the fuck, why?
理由はねえのか。一番リアルだな。
I don't get, is that a side compliment or not? Because I was like, oh yeah, I like watching their streams. So like, are they like a fan, but they don't want to be his friend? Like, I wouldn't be friends with him, but I like him. It's just like...
あ、でも普通の人間にはこの白髪と意味わかんねえメッシュが入ってる。
意味わかんねえ。
ちょっと怖いかもしれない。
Yeah, it's kind of just like forgettable.Like, Kaida's the lowest of both ends. Yeah, he's literally the lowest of both. Damn. Pokemon. Why do you want to put my man's Kaida? Like, I love Kaida. Why would you want to be friends with my man's Kaida? Damn. Kagami got 11 of both. How did he do that? Damn, how did he manage that?
これ確かに一番嫌なこ
と。いやいやいや、そう
一番恥ずかしい。
なんとも言えねえって
お前おもろいな。
おもろってねえからこうなってんだろ。
おもろい
おいふざけんなよ。
Don't worry, Kaido. I would be friend. I would love to be friends of you, Kaido. Okay.
順番どこに来るかわかんないけど、本当にあのシークエンス、早友さんが言ってたあのね、好きだけど応援されてない。
殺してくれ。
Damn. Okay. Why do they have to do my man's Kaido like that? My poor boy Kaido. Like next. Okay.The gym bro and the otaku, rough mayo, members' bags. Oh, so they're looking through each other's bags. Maybe this is a way, you know, that I can get to know them better, you know, seeing like what kind of bags they have, what they carry around, and what's inside their bags. Hmm.
エコバッグです。
なんだ
急にエコバッグ見てきた
な。まあ一個一個見てっていこうかな。まあ、何にでも対応できるというか、まず一個、まあこれは結構よくある。
Oh, it's like a shaker? A tumbler?
Is
that a tumbler? It's yeah, I thought it's like one of those like gym shakers, right? Yeah, like these protein shakers. I thought that's...Yeah, okay, it is a shake. Yeah, it's one of those like pro gym, like protein shaker.
Vitamin for human.
Supplement. Oh, it's a supplement.
そういう時やっぱ補うという面で、まあこれ結構マカが入ってると言いますか、マルチビタミン。まあマルチビタミンの中では結構好きな。
Is Fua just like a gym bro? Is he?
飲ませていただいて。
Is Fua like buff or something? Oh shit! I'm
gonna. こういうの多いな。こういうの多いな。
これも結構なんていうんですかね。まあ減量の時とか結構飲む機会あるんですけども、やっぱそのなかなか栄養取れない部分とか、まあこれちょっと入れるだけで、その燃焼のしやすさって変わってくるんで。
My man's is kind of you're healthy. I don't.
What is this?
You got all in your bag. What?There's no way. How the fuck does that all fit in his?Bag? What? How the fuck does all that fit? How does that all fit in this bag? Like, look at this bag. This is not a big bag. How does it all... I guess I can all fit in there. I guess so. That's kind of rot of shit. Like, are you taking all of that? Seriously? Like, all at once? Or like, you need all of that for, like, one... Like, a gym session or something? Like, do you need all that? And also...Why are you taking that with you? Like, do you go to the, I don't know, does he go to the gym, like, after recordings or something? I don't know, like, he takes that stuff to the studio recording these videos? Night protein? What? Protein to your date? Would they appreciate that? I don't know. Like, maybe. Will you be a cool adult with these 4 Minato supplement recommendation?
みたいなセットとなっております。
スターターセットだったのこれ。
そう、あ、フワミラとスターターセット
に。こんなガチなんだ。
はい、だって、まあぜひともちょっと興味あるものがあったらぜひと皆さんもね、あの手に取ってみてはいかがですか。
何のコーナーこれ。
カイド、おー、I wanna see my man's カイド。
すぎるな、プライベート。
シッタジック、おー、okay、おー、it's a nice bag。
2つあった。
2つある。
忙しき者たる者は
なんだそれ。
この2つカバンを持っているんですよ。
なるほど。
大人の男といえば1つに収まらない、
は
い、
二刀流ちょっと新しいね。
なるほど
ね。
そうです。じゃあまずトートバッグの方から。
なんだ、
はい、まずはやっぱ傘
で、okay、
あれめっちゃまとそうで
折りたたみが
Make sense。
結構サイズが大きいものになってまして。
あ、そうなんですね。
そしてまあ
イヤホンですかね。
Oh yeah, yeah, right. Is it, yeah, earpods. Mostly a wireless earpods.
すいません、こんな感じでちょっと進んでっちゃうんですけど、
割とシンプルだね。
はい、まあ、そして次がこれですね。え、まあ、あのフィギュアですけど。
Ew, it's an Asuna! No, Kaido, Kaido, you... Is Kaido an Asuna? No! No! Okay.I'm honestly kind of disappointed. And also, like, out of all the waifus that are in the world, Asuna honestly is like one of the fucking worst ones you could possibly fucking pick. Honestly, like, I'm sorry, but like Asuna, like seriously, like fucking seriously, Asuna. I loved you, Kaido, but honestly, my points for you have to go down. Like, this is embarrassing. I'm honestly embarrassed for you that it's out of, like, all of the fucking characters, it's fucking Asuna, okay? Like, that's embarrassing. Like, honestly, God.
What are you doing?
To りあえず figure.
So, Kenmochi-san, let's go.
Wait, did he just buy
this figure or something? I don't know.
This is really good. This is
like...
これはもう
何人でも使えそうな、
まあ、やっぱオタク君はこういうカバン持ちましょうねっていう、そういうところ。
なんかなんか僕は少し manga maybe。
まあ大人仕事たのとやっぱこっちにはしっかりまともなものを入れていくこと。
なんだもう。
What is that？
で次が、サイリウムですね。
サイリウム。
これはあのいつおしこう推しにあの出会っても大丈夫なようにという。
Well, grow stick。
最後まで聞いてって、最後まで聞いて、最後まで聞いて、
ちゃんと大丈夫持
って
んだから。
ちゃんとって
ちゃんと。
ちゃんと。
これやっぱりこう。
Headband。Why does he have a headband？
あの推しが一番だよ。
これやっぱ新品でやる。
そう、でやっぱ汗かきますから。これはやっぱ必要です。
It is this stuff, but。
あとあの何でもやる係。
パーソナルです。
やっぱりいつでもこう何でもやりますよっていう意識をやっぱ新人は見せていかなきゃいけないということ。
スタッフ側になんか。
あ、そうそうそう。
カイダが何でもね。
カイダ。
ちょっと嫌だその自分のポジションの理解度が。
いやまあそうサイリウムがあってもやっぱり実際にね、サイリウム振る相手がいないといけないという。
This is kind of weird. I don't know.
まだと。
まあ平沢優衣です。
Okay. 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 優衣 is.100 times better than fucking Asuna. Okay, I like K-On. K-On's a good show. K-On's a good anime. So I say that you've redeemed yourself a bit. Okay, you've definitely redeemed yourself a little bit with Yui from K-On. Because K-On's good. K-On's a good anime. I love K-On, so...
持ち運ぶやつじゃないんだって
これ。分けて入れる理由なんですか。Yeah, it's like why you bring this with you? That's my question. Did you like buy this just before coming in or something?
え、そうそうそう、やっぱりこう別の作品ですから。
世界観を大事に。
一つの世界なんだ。
一カバン。
なるほど。
しかも
見て、いやしかも見てください。ちゃんとユイがこうギターを持ってるということはライブなんですよ。平沢ユイがギターを持ってる。
Okay, yeah, she's holding a guitar. So what?
用意しとかなきゃいけないと。
持ち運ぶ意味はない。
まあ、あと最後別にちゃんと本当普通のやつなんです
よ。Like, yeah, this is like, I'm confused. Why do you appear as two?
ケージで
Dave! What? An otome again? Wait, it's a pack. Wait, it's like a big... Oh, what? It's like a box set? What is that? Like a limited edition? Oh, the game? It has a five discs. A soundtrack DVD? What? Wait, is that three separate games or? Central set for busy people. What the fuck is this? How is it a central set for busy fucking people? I mean, if someone's busy, how do they have time to be playing a game on the PS2? Like, that's my question. Okay, there's another part. I thought my man, you know, Kagami is going to redeem us, you know? He's gonna be adult. I feel like Kagami's the sensible one of the group, you know?
カバンの中身チェック。
待って聞いてない。
なん
だ。やばい。
今日やばい。
今日
言ってよ。
なんでよりによって今日なんだ。
見せちゃいけないやつしかないって多分。
Wait, was this? Oh wait, shit. Was this the first part? And I actually watched the second part first. Oh.Well, okay, shit.
ちょっと半分大喜利状態で、まあ、カバンの中身を。
恥ずいぞ、今日は。
聞いてねえ。いや、面白くなんねえよ。
炎上しちゃうよ。やばいよ。
まだやるんだ。どうしようかな。誰から行こうかな。
いや、これは言い出しっぺかな。
言い出しっぺの補足やな。なんか私がやりたいみたいになってますね。
でも、やっぱり一つの会社の社長たるものが、どんなカバンの中身をしているのかっていうのは、我々も気になるところでございますから。
コンパニー CEO?
私からいきますかね。
What is that? Like Seto Kaiba's briefcase from Yu-Gi-Oh? Like, Kagami Industry? Yeah, that's what. Wait, is it that white Kaiba? Yeah, that looks like. Is that actually Seto Kaiba's briefcase from Yu-Gi-Oh? It looks like it to me, right? Kaiba Corporation, what he said, like.Is that actually a Kaiba, like a Seto Kaiba, like briefcase? That's actually awesome.
ドラゴン2人おるわ。ハレルヤじゃねえんだよ。いやだから、まあ、MTG
と Yu-Gi-Oh Dex? Oh, Yu-Gi-Oh Kai.
どこでもデュエルセット。
多様なもの取り上げて。いつ挑まれるかわかんないんで。そういう時に備えがないとやっぱり。
Are you just like carrying that briefcase around in case you get a fucking like challenge to a duel like on the street or some shit? Like, I don't know, why do you need this in the briefcase?
ガチデッキこれ。
ちゃ
んとしてんじゃん。
ヤッチーのやつ。
めっちゃ綺麗に入ってますね。
おー、プライベートだね。
Wow.
一枚一枚やっぱ丁寧に。
なるほどね。
バチバチだな。
でも、It's like his belly into Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokemon。
確かに。普通の荷物どうしたよ。
じゃあ、まあまあ普通にじゃあ仕事で使ってる方出します。
え？
あるんかい。
すごい。仕事で使ってるデッキが貼れるやつ。
仕事用のカバン。
あ、カバンか。
昨日、はい。
It's another.
せっかくなんで普通に。
Briefcase. Okay.
アンティークっぽいね。
使い込ん。Does he work on two briefcases? But my man's.How do you go around carrying two? Like, I feel like that would be a bit, like, annoying or, like, inconvenient, you know, walking around with two briefcases in both hands.
Actually, this is the father's side. Oh, that's right. It's Hermes's ったオーダーメイドの特徴。
綺麗だね。
ダイヤルが2つ、それぞれ左右で全然別の3
件のやつが入
るようになってて、そして裏側の蝶つがいが、まあ、一応3つになってるのが結構こだわりポイント。
はいはい、
あ、本当だ、3つだ、蝶つがいが。
そうなんですよ、めちゃくちゃ頑丈。
エルメス。
おお、かっこいい、はい、うわあ、使ってるやん、
すげえ。
一応まあこんな感じですね。
いろいろ入ってる、
本当だ。普通にまあちょっと今回学士物、
you know what this is、
中身も可愛いっすね。
looks cute、 I guess it kind of looks cute、 I don't know、
とあと
iPad、
レアカード手に入っちゃった時用の、まああれは
ケース。 What? Oh, what? What? He might, if he buys like some packs and he gets a rare card, he can put it there. I mean, my manMy man has got his, like, you know, his cards, like, sorted, like, shit, like, I mean, I just, like, imagine just, like, you know, being, you know, responsible adult CEO, you know, get, like, you know, checking out of the office, you know, after a long day of work, then going and buying a pack of Yu-Gi-Oh cards, and then getting, like, a rare card, and then he's got his card, like,Protector right here. I mean, he's set.
お泊まりセットだ。
普通に化粧水、ハンドクリーム、ワックス、コンタクトみたいな。
基本セット。
そんな感じです。
全然ちゃんとしたようなカバン持ってきてねえよ。
こういう感じだと聞いてねえぞ今日。
ネタだけでこういう。
I don't know what to say. Is that, does that count as a sensible back? I don't even know. I mean, I respect it though. You know, my man's Kagami, he's got, you know, his passion, you know. His passion is, you know, his cards. Like, I respect it. I